One, two. Yo. Jo, herzlich willkommen. Freitagabend. Boom Boom Session Volume 3. Heute zu Gast mein Freund und Kumpel und DJ Larry Flint. Und seine Fanbase, die er leider Gottes nicht versteckt momentan, aber demnächst hier hinten auf der Tanzfläche richtig rockt für euch da draußen. Ich hoffe, ihr seid zahlreich am Start. Ustream.tv, ne? Hier, gucke, wir tanzen drauf, steht. Und ja, wie gesagt, 2 Stunden jetzt, viel Spaß in der Brunkung Session Volume 3 at Larry Flint. Ladungsteuer Doppel X.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. a presentation of style. Like she had style. She was born in a rhythm, caught between two hi-hats and a clap. She presented something I've never met before. She presented a degree of style. You see, when I met such simplicity, when I met such greatness, I didn't understand the stylishness of our moment. She was caught between a hi-hat and a clap. She was the semi-breathe that broke. She presented style, classically. She presented like a melody, not like pop, but simply like hip and not pop. But understand that she presented style. She presented melodically. She presented it with a smile. She presented it as if I was the Monday, she was the Tuesday. We would start on Thursday, but she loved me on Fridays, and on Saturdays we danced because she presented style. She was born with a sun sense, but always rose to occasions to make me love her even more. She presented style, yes, she. She presented it softly, like a white dress at a wedding. She presented it like black dresses at funerals. She presented it cold but hot, with three sugars, a mixture, a blend of probably the finest coffees, probably the finest smiles on planet Earth. She presented it willingly. She presented it with open arms, like a semi-breed. She would clap me in while my basses would kick her back and understand that she had ass. I don't mean like ass, but I mean like proper ass, because she presented style. Semi-breathe and a clap. She bounced around and smiled. Her logic would always persist over my reason, so understand that on mornings when we had Fruity Loops, she presented style.